So this is going to be our new confined space ventilation system that we just acquired. It's going to consist of some tubing, the fan unit that can be used as a pull or a push. We also have a manhole attachment to it with a hook that will let you give you some space to get by if you have a manhole that you have to go down to and get all your equipment down in. And also it's going to have a 90 degree elbow. So we're going to go ahead and attach this just for a quick demonstration and show you how everything hooks up. The tubing does come off, but for ease of use and for transportation, we're going to leave them hooked together, and that's how we're going to keep it on the unit also. That's how, so that's how you'll see it if you come to pull it off our unit. For it to hold on to itself.
And then it's just a simple strap that'll just hold it tight.
We labeled it. We have two arrows that are going to line up on here, and that's going to be so it'll fit together. It will rotate, but you have to have the arrows aligned to make it stay locked together. In theory, how the company, I guess, recommends doing it is to take the manhole for, I guess, for counterweight over here to keep it level and up on the environment you're working in. Okay, go ahead and hook the tubing up to the bottom. We'll take it to where we need to go.